Good morning, super cool party people. It is Friday. It is about 10:45. I tried to get up early today. Like, I set an alarm for 8:30, and then I set multiple alarms afterwards, so I'd have to get up. And when I woke up at 8:30, when the first one went off, I just shut off everything except for the 9:30 alarm. And then when the 9:30 alarm went off, I don't know what happened. It's fine. We are awake now. I think I'm gonna go cook some brunch, and then today I'm gonna bake bread. I think it is on my list. I don't have like too much to do. It is already really warm out. It's like 13 degrees out already, and it's still early. So I have to do the vlog from yesterday, but that's fine. Work out, bake bread. My mom's shopping after she gets off work, so if there's anything that needs to be put away or separated, that's on the list. You have two DNAs to do. I wrote house, it's supposed to be bedroom, twice. That's fine. Might vacuum today, that seems like a thing. And then I guess shower? I don't know. Anyways, that's the list. It's not a big list for today. You'll see my ring is telling me that I need to prioritize rest, so maybe I should take it easy today. I'm already melting also, by the way, because it's so hot, but that's the plan for today. Nothing too exciting. I'm gonna go get started on doing things, I suppose. Aloha. It has been a while. I think it's been like 2 hours. It's just after one now. My mom came home about half an hour ago from work and shopping, and so now all the freezers are full again. When we were going over the list yesterday, I was like, we only need one pack of tater tots, because like I had a pack of tater tots in my freezer up here, and then we had like half to three quarters of one downstairs. And she comes home and she's like, I got two bags of tater tots. I'm like, Mom, we do not need tater tots. So I think we're gonna have to eat tater tots at some point. And also, like, I picked up hash brown patties last time I went shopping because they were so good. We had them before, and now we have like 24 hash brown patties, which we really don't need. So anyways, we've got a lot of food. It is really dark in this corner right now. Maybe that'll help. I just finished editing the vlog, and I'm just about to work on the thumbnail. I got a great picture, which I'm not gonna use for the thumbnail, but it's a great screenshot that I grabbed. I'll show you here in a second. Isn't that so beautiful? It was me last night talking about spending so much money because I like online shopped like crazy yesterday. Like, I think I dropped like $100 on the Nintendo store, maybe a little bit more, because I bought Mario Party, and that was like $75 with taxes, like $84. So like that alone was a lot. And then I picked up a couple other ones that were on super sale, so that was cool. But it was, and then I got the Udi, I don't know what it is, the oversized hoodie, which I did get a $25 promo code for, but it was still like $80. Oh, why? And then I bought a sewing machine, and we're not talking about that. It was actually like, I got it from the Singer website, and there was actually a really good sale on. So it was like a couple $100 off, $140 off, I think, which is great. And it's a, looks like a good machine. My friend Pam in Florida has the same one, so I figure like if I have issues, I can go to her. Reviews were like, there was another one that I was thinking about getting that was like $50 more, but they were sold out of it, and I was afraid that, one, I don't think I needed it because it was like a quilting machine and I don't quilt. And I was also afraid that if I weighed it, then it would, the other one would sell out or the sale would be off, so it's fine. Today, my plans changed a bit. I think I mentioned that I'm not going to bake bread today because my mom's probably gonna nap, because she's been working at 7 o'clock every day this week, which means she's been up at like 6, and the poor girl has been working a lot. Plus, again, like a cashier in a grocery store, they're busy right now. So anyway, so I'm not gonna bake bread today, but I will bake bread tomorrow because she doesn't work till like 3 tomorrow, I think, so I'll have lots of time. And then my blind channel ladies and I, we have a Facebook chat group and an Instagram chat group, and 3 of us, I think, are gonna get together later for a Skype chat, so then it was so exciting. Like, we text and we message and stuff back and forth, but it'll be nice to see their beautiful faces, like, moving and talking. So I've put that on the list, and also drink water because I'm feeling dehydrated. Yesterday I did not drink water, like, at all. Oh, I think I had, like, 2 bottles at work. Okay, so that's a decent amount, but normally I have, like, 4 to 5 of these at least in a day, so I need to do that. My lips are a bit chapped. I'm just feeling, and it is getting hotter out. It's like 16 degrees. I'm also still wearing my pajama pants. I got like half dressed today. That might be the extent of where we get to. We will see. I don't know. But that's the update. I'm going to edit this thumbnail now, which will only take me a couple minutes, and then find a URL for something to link in this video, and then hopefully by that point the vlog will almost be done exporting, and I can do that and I can cross a bunch off my list and then maybe get to my story planning, because I do want to work out today because I didn't yesterday, but also I'm like really lazy, but I need to work out because I'm not leaving the house, so we're getting round. So I did it. I finished planning out, that's what I did. The last of my places that I already know that I need for sure, like I mentioned yesterday, and I'm sure I'll mention a million times more, there will likely be places that come up or people that come up, and I'm like, I should probably have a character sheet made for them or a place sheet made for them. Like, say suddenly my characters start to go to like the same cafe or something over and over again, it makes sense to build that out. But that's exciting. I also just wrote down tomorrow I'm going to type up two of my character sheets, DNAs, and there's a couple things I want to revise because of that big motivation change I made for one character. It's, like I said the other day, it has like a drop down effect, like bam, 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 bam. So because of that, I want to revise that DNA before I rewrite it, and then one that is intrinsically linked to that character before I go with it. And the next day I will type up a couple more, and then by that point I also think that I want to revise the city, which I know yesterday I said I looked and it was good enough, but I think once I revise those two characters tomorrow and just like see if there's any notes I have to add, then I'll feel better about the direction that the city as a whole takes. So that's where we're at. It's 4:30 now. I've been very lazy. I got my vlog up, which was nice. I watched Survivor, which came out on Wednesday, and I always forget about it. I usually watch it Thursday, but then I always forget about it. Or I guess I don't usually watch it Thursday then. I usually intend to watch it Thursday, but that's fine. Laid on my bed for a while. I think I played a little bit of video games. And I'm basically done. I gotta work out still, and then like drink more water. I'm getting there. That's my second one today, but because it's so late, that's bad. I should have drank more by now, but it's fine. Anyways, I'm gonna chill for a bit now, see if I can motivate myself to do anything. I don't know what time we're having dinner, so I'm so unmotivated though, which is bad. I just want to go outside or like, I don't know, something. Is it bad that it's not even 9 and I think I just want to go to sleep? I mean, in all fairness, this morning when I checked my Ring data, my app was like, girl, you need to prioritize rest. So, you know, maybe it's a good thing. I did a mini workout. Like, I have this under desk bike peddler thing there. Also, like, ignore my recycling, 'cause I don't know what to do with it. This has been like over a month because I was collecting that before we even went into not leaving the house. Anyways, I've got that under desk pedal thingy. So I did that with my feet, were my legs for a bit, and I did with my arms for a bit, and then I did some weights. It wasn't the greatest workout, but it was something, so I'm gonna count it. I'm really tired, and I just couldn't even fathom the thought of like putting in Just Dance or my fitness boxing, so we didn't. But oh my god, my brain just totally stopped. I did almost everything on my list. I haven't heard back from my blind channel girls to do a Skype date, so I guess this could be another day because I ain't gonna last much longer. And I have been drinking water pretty well. I think this is my fourth one now, so we're doing all right. I'm still feeling dehydrated, but we'll get back on that. And then I didn't shower, but it's fine because I showered like 2 days ago and I haven't really done anything since. That's about it. So there's some things I didn't do, but I'm pretty okay with it. I think I'm gonna climb into some PJs here in short order. Well, different PJs because I'm still wearing my PJ pants. Whoops. So yeah, I think I'm gonna switch it up and change my PJs today because I wore these all day. I can't believe they're just so comfy. I normally try to switch into sweats. I know people joke like day pajamas and night pajamas, but I normally try to switch from my night pajamas into sweats, but I guess it just was not happening today. But that is okay. So I'm gonna go get ready for bed and then probably check in one more time before I actually climb into bed. I think I'm gonna put on a movie and chill and it'll just be good.